But now we want to tell you how to move around the table, a tabular, using table, because tabular is just to put the table in the place where you put it. That's very often the table want to move around, because if you put the place where it's not, then you have a lot of empty space opposed to a long table, but the text go in the very end of the page. If you put a tabular, then you go to the next new page, then there are empty space, so that's not very good. So that's why we enclose the tabular environment by table. You can see the table environment with begin table, end table inside a tabular. And then in order to tell where to put it, usually you put HTP here, top and E. And usually whenever you can put here, they will put, try to put here. That's what it means. And this is usually the standard way you want to put your table. And here you have, because the table is floating around, then you want a caption to tell what it is, the table. And again, you have the label and reference to connect, allow you to refer which table you're referring to. So now let's look at the program. So again, it's very simple. Begin document article, document class article, and begin document, and end document here. And you run it, you will see table 1 is referred by label. Okay. So, and sometimes you can see the table is not center, right? So what you would want to do is say begin center and end center to put between the tabular to move the table in the center. So this is usually how you would do for a standard table. There many things can be done, but I just covered the basic. Thank you for